Welcome to Hopkinton High School as we have Hillers Varsity Soccer, the first game of the 2016 season between the Hopkinton Hillers and the Ashland Clockers. The back end of a boys-girls varsity doubleheader. The Hillers getting the 4-0 victory on the boys' side in the first game of this varsity doubleheader. And now the girls underway. Ashland in their road blue jerseys. White numbering, the Hillers, of course, in their white home jerseys with the dark green numbering and lettering. As from the far side, and we're back and forth exchange to start things off here. We'll get you the starters for both teams in just a moment. Let's take a look at the Ashland starters. Number 6, Jess Breden, she's a sophomore. Allison Flaherty, number 10, as this one out in front will be cleared away by the goalkeeper. Number 1, Olivia Green. Number 22, Kelly Hennessy, a senior. Number 15, Madeline Hornung, a junior. This one is up into the Hillers' territory. Controlled by Pellegrini and left out in front. And just wide to the right on the attempted header. And the attempt there by Allison Flaherty. Number 16, Sydney Jablonski. Number 17, number 11, Emily Lang. Number 19, Ryan Lima. Number 3, Elena Pellegrini. Number 23, Jessica Rodriguez. And number 20, Sarah Simpson round out the starters. For Ashland, we'll get you the starters for the Hillers as they are set to clear it away. Freshman defenseman, Lexi Hasbrouck. Number 4, Maya Zena, sophomore defenseman. Number 7, Caitlin Halloran, a junior forward. The goalkeeper is Natalie Calkins. Molly Birchman, number 11, a midfielder. Emma Lakasha, a senior defenseman. Gabby Welding, a sophomore midfielder. Sammy Hirsch, a junior midfielder. Whistle there. That is going to be a free kick for the Hillers. Cameron Boyce, senior captain midfielder. And Olivia O'Connor, freshman midfielder. Round out the Hillers starters. As that is cleared down by Zent. Then put back up by Jablonowski. Hillers in control. Tripped up there by Rodriguez. Was Sammy Hirsch up the near sideline. Coming across into the box, cleared back out. Towards the sideline is Boyce. Cameron Boyce, familiar name from last season. Expected to be one of the leaders on the team this year. Ashland in control here early on, winning the possession battle. And it is left out in front, cleared away by Hasbrouck. Down the far side. Tom Nappy on the call for this game. First game of the season for the Ashland Clockers and the Hopkinton Hillers girls varsity teams. Todd Carter on camera. Courtesy of WACA TV, as this game will air on both the Ashland local cable network as well as the Hopkinton local access station. Into the box, cleared away and out of bounds. That was put out by Lang. Hillers will have the throw in from the far sideline. Right side of the box, and out of bounds once again. This time out on the Hillers. Hillers on the throw-in. Back now towards the box. And And cleared out. Back towards midfield. Hillers have yet to get a shot on net. We'll get the whistle there. Some good contact at midfield. Hillers set for the free kick. Zent will take it. Maya Zent, a sophomore defenseman. A lot of young players on this Hillers team, but they are young players with good experience and a whole lot of talent. And the Ashland, they also have a whole lot of talent on their roster this season as well. On the near side, Cameron Boyce. Ashland led by head coach Tracy Sipniewski, while the Hillers led by second year head coach Renee Hilbrunner. Throw in from the near side, Jablonowski. Pass over to Simpson. Cleared back out. Hillers still trying to develop attack, an attack here. In this game, having trouble keeping it in the attack zone. As back and forth we go here towards midfield. Back into Hillers territory. Now out in front of the penalty area is Lima. Towards the corner now. And a good steal along the sideline. That's hit backed up by Lange. Towards the end line, Hasbrouck tries to keep it in, but sends it out. Back down towards midfield. Hasbrouck trying to get that one away there. Good pass down to Halloran. Pass crossed by Hennessy. Now towards the sideline and out of bounds. Throw in for Ashland. Simpson on the throw in. Sarah Simpson, the sophomore. Several sophomores on this Ashland roster as well. It's their younger team this season. Sent towards the corner and now up in the air by the defender. That one kicked over the defender as the goalkeeper, Hawkins, has to come out and scoop it up. Good look there by Ashland. It's Ryan Lima was on the shot. Lima now around two Hillers, taken back by the Hillers. And we'll get a free kick here. Hillers will have it. And this afternoon has turned into an evening with a slight overcast. And fortunately, it does look like the rain will miss this area. Some rain below us. Scooped up by the goaltender. Hillers trying to keep it away from Ashland, but just cannot, as coming through is Lima. Zent. Simpson. Good footwork by Simpson. Leaves it behind for Rodriguez. That's off the midfielder. Now Rodriguez still stays with it and will send this wide to the left. Scooped up by Calkins. Down the sideline, Hennessy to the corner, chased down by Boyce and out of bounds. In the early goings of the first half between Ashland and Hopkinton, Ashland winning the possession battle as they've had a couple shots on net. No goals as of yet. Calkins set to send it away. It's off of Lang. A bit of a misfire there by Lakasha, but she was able to regather. Calkins would let that one roll. Free kick Hillers. Goaltender this season, Natalie Calkins, sophomore for the Hillers. It's down the sideline. Lexi Hasbrouck, the freshman, trying to catch up to it. She'll be a player to watch going forward. Freshman defenseman. A lot of speed. Into the box and cleared back out by Finnegan, but out of bounds. Flaherty on the throw-in. Top of the box, there's a header by Boyce. Jablonowski trying to chase that one down. Back into the circle, there's Halloran. Left out in front. Horning catches up to it. Good contact along the sideline by Boyce and Fuller. Ball out of bounds, throwing Hillers. Maya Zent on the throw-in. Boyce meeting up with Jablonowski. At midfield. Sent out of bounds. Throw in for the Hillers. Along the sideline. And that's put back out. Header off the throw-in. Pass back down. Good look downfield. Brennan catches up to it. Coming out to scoop it up, the goaltender, Olivia Green. And she boots that one up in the air. Didn't quite get the distance on that, she hoped. And Ashlyn throwing. Good kick downfield. Hiller's there, playing off the throw-ins very well in this game. They are positioning themselves well and not allowing Ashlyn to get a lot of open looks. Is that one out of bounds? Hasbroke on the entry. Back out of bounds. And upfield, everyone will go. Ashlyn on the throw-in. These two teams, they've really gone back and forth in the midfield section. Is that one out of bounds? Jablonowski on the throw-in. Here comes Pellegrini. Getting by Hasbroke. Now passed out of the corner of the box, and that shot just wide to the left by Flaherty. Like she was trying to arc that one, but did not quite get the angle she hoped for. Sophomore goalkeeper set to send it away. Throw in for Ashlyn. Jablonowski getting it right to Lang. Back down towards midfield. Good battle along the far side. Hasbroke trying to maintain possession. Big contact there as Hasbroke came across and Rodriguez was able to get to the ball. Then there is a push. And just like on the boys' side, Ashlyn Hopkinton, you need to expect it to be a physical game. Great rivalry here between the Clockers and the Hillers. Free kick for Hopkinton. On the free kick, Gabby Welding. The sophomore sends it down. And that was right into the box. Good save by Green. And out of bounds along the near sideline. Ashlyn throwing. Off of Boyce. Back up towards midfield. Put down the sideline. Hasbroke turns it around. Ashlyn will have the free kick. Header at the top of the circle. Put back up off of Zent. There's McDonald towards the near side and out of bounds. Ashlyn on the throw-in, Jablonowski. Along the sideline is Zent. And a whistle there, rolling it out of bounds. Throw in for the Clockers. Sydney Jablonowski, the senior. And now this gets by Jablonowski. She'll put that out of bounds. Smart move. As Caitlin Halloran was rushing down. Hiller's throw in. Maya Zenta on the entry. And a header out of bounds by Lily Fuller. Zent will do it again. And this time gets it to Sam Thompson, the junior midfielder. Put back up by Ashlyn. Brennan got some good air under that one. McDonald clears it away from midfield. Down the far sideline. Gabby Wilding chasing it down. And now corner of the box. Still with possession, looking for the shot. The goalkeeper out of the net, and it is to the right side. Well, Green took a big risk there, coming out of the net, left it wide open. And she is lucky that Wilding did not get it around her. Boot up the sideline by Green. That one out of bounds. Put back out by Ashlyn. Passed down by McDonald. And back out. Both these teams just pretty stuck in the midfield area. Good back and forth battle going here. Throw in by Zent. Along the far side. Lexi Hasbrook. Good pass down the sideline. Throw in for the Hillers. And that pass back to Birchman. Into the box, cleared out. Now up top is Birchman. That one headed out of the box, but right to McDonald. Pass over to the corner to Wilding, and that shot off the Goalkeeper's hands. Good save by Green. If that one was just a little bit more to the left, Steelers will have the corner. Taking the corner is Wilding. Wilding sends it in. Just a little past the mark. She wanted it, and that one off the side of the net. Last ditch effort by Zent. Green set to send it away. Get a whistle there. That one in favor of Ashland. Breden will send it up. Lifts that one into Hiller's territory. And we get another call there for the free kick. And Ashland will take this one, this time a bit further into the Hiller's zone. Here's Breden. Good lift on that one, and the goalkeeper has to jump up and pull it down. Hawkins with the save there. Lange. Into the box, Calkins wraps it up. Down the far sideline. That one back out of bounds. Scoreless game here in the first half between Hopkinton and Ashland. First game of the season for both these teams. And we're gonna get another free kick for Ashland here. Good angle for this kick. On the free kick, Emily Lang into the box, cleared back out. Top of the box now, Breden. Battle with Halloran. Another free kick for Ashland. Good lift on that one, and scooped up by Calkins. Calkins sends it down. On the far sideline, taken back over by Ashland. Oh, okay. Throw in for the Hillers. That one set back out. Well, you have the Hillers, they've been trying to work the sidelines throughout this game. And then you have Ashland trying to work more of the middle of the field. And we'll see what these teams do to change it up and finally get into the attacking zone. It's been a battle that has primarily been towards the middle of the field. Both teams having trouble breaking away from each other. Ashland on the throw in. The entry by Jablonowski. Pass back down by Finnegan. Header in front of the box. McDonald leaves it for Zent. Back up now to Finnegan. Shannon Finnegan, a senior defensive captain for the Hillers. Three captains on this year's Hillers teams, and now a quick break into Hopkinton territory. Hillers quick to get to the box. Good defense by Finnegan, the captain. Got out in front of the shooter. Lima, as Ryan Lima had a good look there, but good speed down the line by Finnegan. Probably prevented the goal there, but now Ashland looking for another opportunity. This one sent into the box, and once again, Calkins has to come out and scoop it up. Ashland developing some momentum coming in from the edge of the box. Flaherty towards midfield. And free kick called in favor of the Hillers. Offsides there. Shannon Finnegan airs it out. That was a great kick right in front of the box. Cleared away by Sarah Simpson. Clocker slow to get up towards midfield, but appears to be okay. It was Hennessy who went down. Ball along the far sideline. Olivia O'Connor trying to chase that one down. Ends up out of bounds. Hillers throw in. The entry by Hasbroke. Put back up towards midfield, header by Finnegan. Into Hiller's territory. Hill on the chase down for Ashland. Jessica Hill along the corner. She met up with Hasbrouck, the speedster defenseman. Hiller's free kick. Ooh, big contact there. Ryan Lima fell to the ground, and here the official giving a warning here. Big opportunity here for Ashland. That one aired out into the box and just wide to the right. Was trying to leave it for Ashley Donnelly. Out in front of the penalty area. Header by Finnegan. Contact there, no whistle. Down the sideline. Left out for Halloran. Back up towards Hasbro. And that was some tough contact to take there. Out in front of the penalty area. And now an opportunity here for the Hillers, but the ball quick to get to the goalkeeper, Olivia Green. That boot by Hasbro earlier was essentially right in to the defender. Breden. Back into Clocker's territory as Halloran chases it down. Going up against Jablonowski, left corner of the box. Good battle here. And now 2-on-1, but then Sam Thompson will join, but as she accepts the pass, she stepped out of bounds, it looked like. Ashlyn will clear it away. Throw in for the Clockers. Jablonowski on the throw in, the header by Birchman. Back down towards midfield, and aired out by Lima. Along the end line, was Halloran up to Thompson. And then top of the penalty area, and a good attempt by Birchman, but a nice read by Green as the junior goalkeeper prevents disaster there, but the Hillers threatening once again. Hirsch leaves it behind for Birchman. Now the Clockers take back over. Good header by the defenseman. Birchman with the pass. And a great pass upfield to Thompson. Corner of the box, and she's gonna send this one wide to the left. Well, in these last few series, Hillers have had some nice looks. And good ball distribution by these midfielders. Green will send it down. Contact there between Thompson and Rodriguez, no whistle. Along the sideline and out of bounds. Throw in. Goes towards Halloran. Free kick for Ashlyn. On the free kick, Kaylee Hennessy, the senior, sends it right into the box. And still in play. Finally cleared out by Hasbroke. Past the far sideline. Throw in for Ashlyn. That one to the corner towards Lima. Another free kick here. Here we go, Hennessy with an opportunity here as we are nearing the final stages of the first half, and that one right to the goalkeeper, Calkins. Calkins clears it away. And that is going to do it for the first half of play. It is a back and forth battle between the Hopkinton Illers and the Ashland Clockers. Some great defense by both teams in that first half. And we have a scoreless game as we head in to the second half. You are watching Ashland Clockers and Hopkinton Illers on WACA TV in Ashland or HCAM Television in Hopkinton. Ready for the second half of play between the Hopkinton Illers and the Ashland Clockers. And we are scoreless between these two teams. Tom Nappy on the call as this is game two of our boys-girls varsity doubleheader between Hopkinton and Ashland. The Illers boys bested Ashland 4-0 in game one of this varsity doubleheader. Todd Carter from WACA-TV on camera for what has been a nice doubleheader to start off the season. Ashland in control early on along the corner of the box is Simpson. That shot off the defender and then put out of bounds. And possession will stay with Ashland. A corner kick is coming. Hennessy on the entry from the right corner. Kaylee Hennessy, the senior. Right into the box, and that was a good shot out in front by Rodriguez. And then put back out of bounds by the Illers, so another corner. Let's see where Hennessy places this one. Up top, a good shot, good coverage there by the Illers. They just stuck everyone in the box. Over towards the far sideline and put back out of bounds, this time on Ashland. Illers set for the entry. Ashland in control. Corner of the box. There's Hasbrouck. Between two defenders, and that one put out of bounds by Lang. Hasbrouck on the throw-in and threw that right up the sideline, but first we'll get a whistle. I think she has to throw this in from further back. Hasbrouck on the entry. Off of Halloran. Flaherty put that one off of Wilding. Throw in for the Clockers, Lima. Oh, excuse me, that was actually Horning. That one out of bounds off of Hasbrouck. Horning on the throw-in. Flaherty upfield to Horning. Along the far side, Simpson. Remains in Ashland's possession. Miller's having trouble maintaining control along the sidelines. Hennessy on the free kick. Right into the box. An opportunity here. That one's on the ground and in. Goal, Ashland. Elena Pellegrini, the sophomore, on the first goal of the game. Great look there, and great opportunity, and they took advantage. 1-0 Ashland here in the second half. But still a good amount of time left to go. Hiller's certainly going to have to stop the pressure in the attack zone. They need to maintain control and get something going. But Ashland has defended very well. Officials just clearing something up here. Hillers from midfield. Momentum in Ashland's favor after a nice goal by Pellegrini. Hillers back up towards midfield. With control for the Hillers, it is Donnelly. Ashley Donnelly, a sophomore midfielder. And now Cameron Boyce along the sideline. Boot from the corner is wide right. Good boot there by Zent. Green set to clear it away. Take this one towards the near side off of Wilding. Left out in front, Rodriguez. Passed down the sideline over to Flaherty. And then as that one comes down, we'll have the sign for the free kick. In favor of the Hillers. Wilding will send it up. That gets past Jablonowski. And out of bounds along the far side, throw in Hillers. Boyce along the sideline. Puts it on top of the box. That's booted back down. Coming across center field, Hennessy, who will send this one down, and Calkins will take no chances there. She'll scoop it up. Calkins sends it up. Kasia puts it back down. Back and forth at midfield. Now Ashland with another opportunity. Lima chasing it down into the box, and it is put out of bounds by LaCascia. Smart move there. You do not want to give her the opportunity for that shot. That one scooped up by Calkins. Clears this one up, back towards midfield. And Ashland just continuing to put pressure in the attack zone. Halloran gets that one across midfield, but Ashland quick to recover. Along the far side in front of Simpson and out of bounds. Hiller's throw in. This one on the corner of the box. And that was Donnelly chasing it down. And this will be a free kick in throw in for the Hillers, excuse me. Back down on the far side in front of Pellegrini. Hillers have it at midfield. Out in front of the net. There's a header by Finnegan at the center circle. Sammy Hirsch. Pass over to the corner, and Boyce finally catches up with it. And Boyce is going to let that one sail out of bounds. Hillers on the corner. Halloran will take it. And on this, certainly watch where Boyce positions herself. Halloran going to put it towards Boyce. Did not quite get the distance she wanted. That one aired out by Zent and aired out a little too far. Called out of bounds. Olivia Green will send it away. Has broke on the chase down there. Yeah, back out of bounds it goes. Hillers utilizing every second they got to try to get on the scoreboard and tie this game up. It's a 1-0 lead for Ashland. There's a trip up. That's going to draw the whistle. Maya Zent will take the free kick. Keeps that one low. Clockers take it back up. There's Hennessy up the sideline to Pellegrini on the corner. Leaves it out and a good look, but left it just a little bit in front of Lima. And she could not get to it before Calkins did. But a great look coming up the sideline by Pellegrini. Some back-to-back headers there, and then a great shot attempt. That one just a little bit too high by Kaylee Hennessy, who's aiming for the top edge of the net. Calkins airs it out. Back along the far side. Ashland, they still got their foot on the gas pedal here. They're trying to go for that second goal and take some pressure off. They're not giving the Hillers any space here. Pass down by Jablonowski. Throw in for the Hillers, Maya Zent. And nope, throw in for Ashland. And there's some contact, no whistle. Now Zent throwing the hip into it there. You're going to get away with a couple in this game, that's for sure. Wilding sends that one up, quick break. That was Brennan, who was able to get to it and send it out of bounds. Corner kick for the Hillers. Halloran, the junior, will take it. Halloran airs it out. Great spot. Taken care of, however, by the Clockers defenders, who are positioned nicely in the box. Hasbro chases it down. Up the sideline. It's off of Lang. There's another push there. Halloran and Lang. That's what you get when these two teams meet, though. You certainly get a good amount of contact. Very physical game on both the boys' and the girls' side. But certainly a lot of fun to watch. And that one will draw a whistle. McDonald and Rodriguez that time. With McDonald at fault, it will be an Ashland free kick. Getting into the later stages of the second half, a 1-0 lead for Ashland. As Brennan airs it out, and then immediately off a Hillers defender. Sent back down by Lange, and there's the offsides call. Good free kick up into the zone by Zent. Thompson trying to square that one up. Back into the box, but right into the hands of the goalkeeper. That was off of Wilding over towards Donnelly. Hiller is with possession. Over to the far side. Coming up the sideline, into the box, and cleared out. Good kick downfield there by Hennessy. Here comes Pellegrini. Met with contact as she comes down. Put out of bounds by the Hillers. Shannon Finnegan, who was able to get in front of Pellegrini there. Throw in for Ashland. Hillers take over. And now Ashland once again with control. Lange to Flaherty on the corner. Header there. Now it's Hennessy. Back up towards midfield. Chased down by Jablonowski. Throw in for the Hillers. Pass to the sideline from Lang. There's Wilding. Brennan chases that one down. Still in play. Good attempt there by Thompson keeping that one in play, scooped up by the goalkeeper. Out in front of the box now, and the goalkeeper forced to come out once again. As Green will scoop it up. That one off of Hirsch. Down the near sideline, Hasbrouck with possession. That's put back down. Hasbrouck on the corner, sends it out. TVL scoring update. The Hillers win their first field hockey game of the season, 4-0 over Bellingham. Throw in from the near side. And then, of course, before this game, the Hillers boys took down Ashland 4-0 in varsity soccer. Gabby Wilding set to clear it away. Header by Lange. See the Hillers defenders really watching that zone. Flaherty trying to get between them, and nice job by Hasbrouck and McDonald taking it away. Free kick for the Hillers. Sophomore Gabby Wilding sends it down. Thompson along the corner. Pass into the box. Taking back out of the box. Hillers are winning the possession battle late in the second half, but they need to try to get some more shots to put a little pressure on this goalkeeper. But the Clockers have defended the box very well. And now work back into Hopkinton territory. Good look here. And that one sent down by Hennessy to Flaherty. A little too far in front, but she'll send it from the left side of the box and will put it out of bounds. Oh no, still in play. Looked like that one was going to roll out, but Hillers keep it in. Here they're going to let the goalkeeper take care of this one. Good pass over to Flynn. Coming up midfield. There's Hasbrouck, and Flynn gets by Hasbrouck. Hasbrouck quick to get back with it, however. Good battle here. That was a freshman going up against a junior. Ball on the far side. Chased down by Breden. Pass to Flaherty. And out of bounds it goes. Throw in for the Hillers. Wilding on the entry. That one off of Flaherty out of bounds. And this time it'll be Ashland throwing.
Kick, look, kick, look.
Throwing up the near sideline. Out in front of Hasbrouck. Green will clear it away. Wilding. There's the header. Birchman down the far side. Chased down near the corner. And put out of bounds by Rodriguez. Hiller's throw in. Maya Zenta on the throw in. Well, for the last few minutes, it's been constant pressure on this Ashland defense, but they've responded nicely. Hillers have certainly won the possession battle in the attack zone, but have not gotten off a lot of solid shots. Green gets rid of it. This one sent back towards the net, scooped up by Green. Off of McDonald. On the corner, Halloran. Out in front, the shot is just wide to the right by Birchman. And Green, a nice job monitoring it to give Ashland back the possession. Ripped downfield off of McDonald. Zent. To the far side. That one punched back down. By Hennessy and in front of Hasbrouck out of bounds. She'll throw it in. That was a good box out along the sideline by Allison Flaherty as Wilding was trying to get to it. Turnaround pass by LaCascia. There's McDonald, cleared back down. Good look by Hennessy. The exchange at midfield continues. Ashland playing keep away. Good pass back up by Hasbrouck. Along the corner, put out of bounds by Breden. Throw in for Sarah Durr. Now they switch it up. Halloran on the throw in. Boot from the corner by McDonald. Off where she wanted it. Kept in bounds. And that one put out of bounds. An attempt to clear it out by Flynn. Nearly got her teammate Brianna Rodriguez with that one. Still in dangerous territory for Ashland. Hillers will now have the corner.
All right, let's go, girls.
Gabby Wilding. Airs it out and out of bounds. And we will have a timeout here as we are in the late stages of the second half. Ashland will take their timeout. It is a 1-0 lead for the Ashland Clockers early on in the second half. Elena Pellegrini comes up with the lone goal of the game, courtesy of an assist from Allison Flaherty. You are watching Hopkinton Hillers Ashland Clockers on WACA TV in Ashland or HCAM Television in Hopkinton. All right, continuing on with the second half. A 1-0 lead for the Clockers off the timeout. Give the players a little rest. And especially the Clockers defensemen, they must need a rest. The Hillers really been putting the pressure on in these last few minutes. But they have not gotten off too many shots despite dominating really possession time. McDonald pass over to the top of the circle of Finnegan. Sends it up the sideline. And now on the corner. Good look there, aired out right into the hands of the goalkeeper. Goes that Cameron Boy shot. She just got a little bit more power on that one. That could have been the goal right there. Hiller's still in dangerous territory for Ashland. Into the box. Nice effort by Green. Green holding on to it as long as she can and will now punt it away. Pass up top. Halloran along the sideline back to Boyce. Boyce trying to center it up in the penalty area. Back now to Birchman. Simpson chased it down for Ashland. Contact made in the center circle. Hillers trying to reestablish possession there. Hasbrouck. Pass down by Rodriguez. Hasbrouck off of Wilding. Jablonowski down the sideline. Substitutions coming in for both teams. Sam Thompson, a junior midfielder, enters the game for the Hillers. Or excuse me, Sammy Hirsch, a junior midfielder. There's Hasbrouck. That one off of Hirsch. Pass up by Zent. And that will sail out of bounds. Throw in for the Hillers. Boyce lifted that one out of bounds. So now Ashland will have the throw in. Pass down the far side by Gigliotti. Throw in for the Clockers. Time winding down here in this game. The Hillers have had their opportunities, but have not gotten too many good looks. It looks like they are getting another ball. Here we go with the throw in. Put back out of bounds, and this is what the Clockers want here. Just waste that time off the clock. It's taken them a while to get back into the attack zone. The Hillers have really been putting the pressure on. And now Hopkinton trying to put that pressure on once again in a last minute effort. Up the far side, Halloran. Leaves it behind. And Hiller tripped up into the box, Wilding, and it blew that look. And it was ruled a Hiller's throw in. It was a throw in corner of the box. Sent back out. They'll do it again. Hasbrouck on the throw in. Towards the sideline and back out. Kiara Flynn on the entry. Pass back by Birchman. Well, no matter what the outcome of this game is, what a game these two teams played here today. Great tough physical battle, back and forth effort. A lot of fun to watch. These two teams certainly going to be teams to watch in the TVL throughout this season. A lot of good experience on both these rosters. As Green will scoop that one up. Back up towards midfield. It's 1-on-3 here. But it is certainly dangerous as it is Pellegrini down there. Now more of her teammates join her. This one powered through by Lange, and it is going to roll towards the end line. Calkins will kick it away. Up the sideline. Back towards midfield. Hirsch gets it across. Flynn chases it down. There's Flaherty. Acacia will get to this one. Hill almost got there before. And a whistle there. Hillers will have the free kick. Here's Wilding. Flaherty airs that one out of bounds. Hillers throw in. Yeah. Hasbroke. McDonald. Back into Ashland territory. And Sam Thompson trying to rush the goalkeeper on that one. Pass towards the sideline, Birchman. Back over to the left side of the box. And good look there, but a nice job by the defender. Good clear out by Flynn. Hiller's throwing. Not over yet. Put out of bounds by Lange. Hillers will throw it in once again. Turn around there and scooped up by the goaltender off the Maya Zent shot. Footer there by Thompson. Green clears it away. There's a push there. That's going to give the Hillers a free kick. That push was Gigliotti. Throw in for Ashland. Top of the box, header out by Flynn. On the near side, Asbro keeps it alive. And the goalkeeper comes out and scoops it away. Bree not afraid to come out of the goal area. She's covered quite some ground in this game. Back down into Hiller's territory. Put over towards the sideline by Wilding. Here we go. Rushing up is Halloran. Scooped up by Green. Last couple minutes of this game. And that will do it. The Ashland Clockers will walk away with the 1-0 victory over the Hopkinton Hillers. But what a great game it was between these two teams. A tough physical game all throughout and a whole lot of fun to watch in both of these teams. I'd expect them both to have very good seasons. Should be a lot of fun to watch going forward. The final score, once again, the Ashland Clockers defeat the Hopkinton Hillers by a final score of 1-0. Ashland now 1-0 on this season. The Hillers start off 0-1. For Todd Carter on camera, I'm Tom Nappy. We thank you for watching this presentation of Ashland Clockers and Hopkinton Hillers soccer on either WACA-TV in Ashland or HCAM Television in Hopkinton. Enjoy the rest of your day, everybody, and thanks for tuning in.